North Dakota health officials are reporting 31 more confirmed cases and another death linked to the virus. The latest victim was a woman in her 90s from Ramsey County. The death toll now sits at 44. There have been 1,931 confirmed cases in the state. 1,219 have since recovered from the illness, meaning there are 712 active cases.